If you're new here, my name is Kyra. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, girl. But today is a new day. This weekend is gonna be so nice, y'all. Like, I just cannot wait. Like, I love living in Atlanta. It's March and it's like 70 something degrees, and the next couple days are gonna be so nice, so I can't wait to bring y'all along with me. So I just took my daily cleanse vitamin by Hum. I've heard really good things about this, so I had to give it a try and test it out, because y'all already know I'm very, very consistent when it comes to my vitamins and taking them in the morning, and anything to enhance my health or, you know, to better myself, I am all for it. That is a daily cleanse. And also, these are at Sephora now. They are now available at Sephora. The link to it will be in the description box below. They are sponsoring this video, so thank you so much for the Hum partnership. Love these just because. I'm about to tell y'all why. Because they help with acne and removes toxins from your bodies. Y'all know I have a really good, you know, skincare routine. It's good externally, but it's nothing like something internal where it's gonna help you from the inside. You know what I'm saying? Because most of the time, acne starts from within anyways, especially what I eat. It comes out through my pores. And you take this 2 times a day. I take one in the morning and at night because obviously it's a cleanse, so it'll help me cleanse out what I'm gonna intake during the day and also help take out what I intake throughout the day, if that makes sense. That's 14 detoxifiers. And then also the two main ingredients that are in the capsule are chlorella and spirulina. So chlorella is your best friend, girl, because that is the algae that binds to heavy metals that may enter your body that may cause you to break out or damage your skin. So it's gonna help remove it from your body. So it's gonna help you have a nice complexion. And also, I don't have a lot of back acne, but I'm pretty sure it helps with that. That's what I'm saying. Like, I love something that can help internally. So if you have like acne prone skin or anything like that, this pill can help you, but it's not an overnight pill. It's not an overnight pill. This is something that you need to be consistent with to see your results. So this is not an overnight, you know, pill, you know, that's gonna cure you. So if you think that, do not pick this up, because you have to be consistent. You have to be consistent with anything, like even a skincare routine. Like, you have to be consistent with it. Anything to get good results, you have to be consistent. Consistency is key, period. And it also aids in digestion and detoxification. So yeah, y'all. So make sure y'all pick up this Hum Daily Cleanse. The link to it will be in the description box below. And also, I am trying out these other Hum vitamins as well. This is the hair, sweet hair, gummies benefits. I love gummy vitamins, y'all. So, and y'all know, I've been trying to get my hair together. So, you know, I had to try these out. But make sure y'all go take the daily cleanse, because I've seen such a difference in my skin, my complexion. So yeah, like I said, you need to be consistent with it. And you know, summertime coming and you don't want to look like Star Crunch in the sun. You know what I'm saying? I live in Atlanta now, so. And the sun is always shining, so I had to keep my skin on point. So yeah, so make sure you check the description box below so you'll be able to go ahead and shop that. Like I said, they're now at Sephora, so make sure you guys go get your hands on it. And y'all are always asking me about my vitamins and stuff, so I had to, you know, keep y'all updated. But so I'm about to get my day started, and yeah, so I'll probably check in with y'all once I start getting ready. And yeah. So, oh, and also, I just made my own iced coffee. I've really been into like iced coffee and making my own drinks at home. Starbucks don't got nothing on me. Like what? I mean, it's cold or whatever, but you know. But anyway, I'm gonna check in with y'all. My camera's dying, so I gotta charge it for the day because I'm gonna take y'all with me. It's gonna be lit. The weather is nice. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna check in. So I'm on my way to my hair appointment. It's her right now. I'm literally getting out the car. I'm getting out the car right now.
Right now.
We coming.
Bye.
What's
this, a
house?
No, it's a studio. So, to keep straight. Right here, slow down.
Will you jump off
I am. I'm gonna talk to y'all one second in here, so long.
Now, y'all. I got a what?
Look at my friend, y'all. This is us right now, but wait till later. Out of the beauty supply store, and I'm about to give a mini haul. So I got the Pillow Soft Curls, the Edge Booster, and then some shine, and then some earrings, because Jewelry Unlimited is not open today, so I had to come to the beauty supply to get some. I got these little studs. So, what'd you get, Ken?
I got the LA Colors.
She likes
Super
this
Shine
lip gloss.
Lip gloss.
I have enough lip glosses for everybody.
And I got this Dr. Brunner's Castel Soap.
Very good for removing makeup.
I don't use it on my face. It's too harsh. Thank you. I got just this matte red lipstick. Yeah, do the little YouTube hand. Is it focused yet?
Yeah, it's focused.
And I got a bunch of ass stocking caps. Because y'all know I be slaying these fucking full lace wigs on your hoes.
Yeah, she had to stock up. So we're about to go get a quick bite, and yeah, so then later I need to go get my nails done. Oh my god, y'all.
I got a tropical smoothie. You eat that?
They have food?
Yeah.
No.
You don't want that?
I mean, we can. Do they have like a wrap or something?
But yeah, we're about to go in this store. Hopefully I can find some shoes.
Let me call Jeremiah real quick because
go past this light.
Yeah. Bae, what does the corset look like? Cause I'm finna go and see if they have heels.
I have
many options. Oh, it's light brown. What'd you say?
Don't get on my nerves today.
I'm not getting on your nerves. You're getting on your own nerves. Oh my god.
I'm glad we wasn't right there. But it hit that pole.
Bitch, that sounded like when I had a boot on my car. I'm gonna move. Bitch, that shit is.
You was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I was like, what?
Like right there, but I don't feel like pulling it up.
Oh, it's a regular
boot. What you thought it was?
I don't know. I thought it was different.
Bitch, it's cute.
Okay, I'll come get it later.
I don't like it.
I know it's ugly. I might wear the red one my mama got me because that's not it. That's ugly.
No. Why? I have to try it. Hold on. How do I turn it on?
And I don't even. It's already in here. In my bag. They on the top. Bitch, I don't even want to let you walk through here. That's how you do it. Bitch, no, I'm not letting the
whole thing. Oh my god. One love. Okay. Bitch. Those are actually. You're moving too fast.
Oh, sorry.
Stand right here. What do you guys think? Those are actually not bad.
This reminds me of me getting ready for my stripper video. But these aren't, I don't have them clipped on right now. But yeah. Wait, let me FaceTime Kayla. But y'all, Ken's gonna get these.
Coming later.
Coming soon. I zoomed in. These are fire. Yes. So, this store is called, should I even tell them?
No.
This is like a secret store. Like, I can't even tell y'all because they have literally all the shoes and all the sizes.
We thought this shit just
vibe. You was like, oh, yes, this store. I always see the store passing, though.
Me too. I just never.
I never came in here. But, yeah. Maybe I wanted something for my man. I don't know. But, yeah. So, I got to get to my nail appointment. She needs to hurry up because I'm not trying to miss my nails. Brunch. I gotta tell y'all all about the party last night, but I just got on this Wolford bodysuit and then these little tight pants from Zara, and I'm wearing my Bottegas and my Prada bag. But we're about to just go to this restaurant called Atlantis for some Sunday fun day. I'm trying to figure out what's going on up here, but yeah, and Kayla's coming to get me. She's on her way, so I'm just gonna go downstairs and I'll check with y'all, and I'll probably vlog up my phone. So yeah, I just wanted to come on here and tell y'all what I've been feeling this morning. So obviously I went out this weekend, so I'm gonna start off with Tay's party. We went to Tay's party, and y'all would think like, oh, because this is my second like lit event I've been invited to, and like, it's not all cracked up what y'all think it would probably be. You think it would be like, oh my god, so much fun, we can go, like, you know, but it's literally not what you think. Like, I would rather just kick it with my close friends at like a little lounge and have a couple drinks and go out to eat and maybe smoke some hookah and that type of vibe, that type of tip, rather than go to these Instagram lit parties, if that makes sense. Because if y'all cap, like, that shit is not what you would want to go to, if that makes sense. Like, me personally, I just don't care to go to any of these parties anymore, because like, it don't be worth it, me getting all dressed up and stuff, and then it's just get there and it's just like, it's not a good time for me. It's not a good time for me personally. So yeah, and then yesterday we went out or whatever, and I had work to get done, y'all. This is all gonna make sense. I had work to do, but I wasn't mature enough to be like, hey, like, y'all, I need to go and get my work done real quick, I'm gonna see y'all later. Like, I wasn't mature enough to say that. I was like, I'm finna order another bottle, I'm finna fucking, let's go to the next spot. Like, no, I should have never been like that. Like, I just really need to get myself together as a woman. I know y'all want to see these lit ass, you know, some lit shit in my vlogs and shit, but like, at the end of the day, I have shit to do. Like, I'm a normal regular woman. I still have shit to do. I have to get my house together, I have to sit the fuck down, I have to handle business as a woman, y'all. Like, working for yourself, you have to get in a different type of mindset. It isn't, and nobody is telling you, bitch, come on, clock in. Like, you have to tell yourself that, and I literally need to get in a better mindset. Like, I'm so excited to be living in Atlanta, don't get me wrong, like, and I want to like get lit or whatever. At the end of the day, I need to get myself together, like, literally, like, I need to get my shit together. Like, I need to come out here and do what I wanted to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't need to get lit all the time or whatever. Like, I feel like I just been not getting myself together, if that makes sense. I don't know, I just feel like I need to get my shit together. I don't know if I'm feeling like this because I'm on my period, and then, like, I don't know, I just need to work on a lot of things. Like, I lived in a small city, so it was really hard for me to learn different lessons in life. But now, like, Atlanta is really teaching me a lot of shit, y'all. Like, it's literally teaching me a lot of shit every now and then, but, like, all the time, no. Expect me to see me handling business or getting my house together. Like, y'all been enjoying the moving vlogs and shit. But yeah, y'all, that was my rant. I just feel like I need to get it together. Like, I want to feel put together as, like, a woman. And I don't feel like that right now. I'm addressing it that I need to get my shit together, and now I'm finna change it. I need to get my mindset together. Like, I really do. Like, this weekend, like, personally, is I needed to go through it because I needed, like, a little wake-up call. I just had to get into different situations to realize a lot of things. Like, so, yeah. And I know y'all want different content. Different content is gonna come when my beauty room is set up. So, be on the lookout for that. Of course, I'm gonna give y'all the vlogs that y'all want. But at the same time, I don't wanna do that all the time. I wanna get my shit together. I wanna, like, you know, stay exclusive, be at home. But yeah, that was my little rant. I don't know if that made sense or not, but yeah. But, like, I need to relax. And just, I don't know. It's just a, I'm just, get, feel like I need to get more, I'm getting more mature. And it's just, I don't know, bitch, I need to get my life together, so. But yeah, y'all, to add to, like, I don't have a problem with going out, don't get me wrong, but it's just like, y'all know, I'm getting my house together. I still have to get my car. I still have to handle all these other things. And then also to add to this rant, my furniture is taking all day. So I'm really in an environment where I feel like I'm just not settled. So it's really hard to work and, like, I don't know, move around. Like, it's just a whole bunch of emotions I'm going through right now. But I know it's all going to come together. But still, it's just still messing with my mind and my mentality. And it's just, I don't know, it's a lot. But yeah. And it's just like, these things aren't going to happen. Like, don't get me wrong, they are going to happen. But it's just like, I'm out and I don't even, you know, like, I'm not together. Like, I'm not together. That's what, like, and I shouldn't be outside, like this, you know? I should be getting my house together. That's the goal. That's my number one priority in my car. So, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me right now. So. But. Off this video because I'm gonna start a weekly vlog. So yeah, that was my weekend. It was cool. I love my nails, they look really good. So, and I gotta go get this one fixed already, but I'm gonna go get it fixed tomorrow. And then yeah, so I'll probably see y'all in the next video. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I love y'all so much. Y'all always show me unconditional love, like, it's crazy. I'll talk to y'all later.